Good that you say that at the start of my contribution.